there, you're watching Proactive London. Joining us today is Thomas Rosander here from Real Luck Group. So a very good day to you. How are you?
I'm good. Nice to be here.
Nice to meet you. I've not met you before. You're relatively new to the role. How's it going?
No, it's going well. It's been quite a few intense months since I started, and lots of interesting stuff coming up. And I think that's one of the reasons why we're talking today as well.
Exactly. Well, one of the really interesting things that comes up, as you've alluded to there, is the fact that the Canadian Senate has approved this bill, the C218, to legalise sports betting. This is huge for your company.
Yes, it's it used to be a dream, but now it's actually a reality. And obviously, it's something that we have really been wanting to happen and been waiting for. And it's it means a lot. I mean, Canada is our home market. Yeah. And I think it's going to mean a lot for us and other companies in the space, as well as for the country.
For the country as well. We'll talk about that a little bit later on. But practically, what does it do for Real Luck Group?
Yeah, so we were in Canada initially, and of course we tried to do things right, as our ethos is, you know, esports betting done right. And we've been waiting for this for the regulation, and this was I think the final step is actually happening now. And what it means is basically that we are we're going to be able to operate again in our home market. And it's a massive opportunity for us and for everybody else in the space. And I think the market valuation is somewhere between $3 and $8 billion. So
gosh,
it's massive.
That's enormous. So plenty of opportunities. And what is the Canadian market like? It's lucrative, clearly, but what are you hoping to achieve there?
The market exists and it's been there for a long time. There are a lot of companies who have been operating in a somewhat, you know, I don't want to say illegal way, but been operating with the international licenses, etc. Mm-hmm. And they are generating a lot of revenue doing that. And Canadians, they like sports and they like esports, and they also like gambling. And I think that this regulation actually really shows that the government understands that and really tries to make it as safe and good for players to enjoy this kind of entertainment.
Sounds great. Well, Thomas, congratulations.
Thank you very much. We're looking forward.
Quite right. And good to meet you as well here on Proactive London today from Real Luck Group. That's Thomas Rosander.
Thank you.